sometimes, let's be honest.
Season out, seasoning.
Hey ma,
what's up?
How you doing?
I'm straight.
You smart.
You cute.
Saw you, yeah, yeah.
I'm here for you.
And I'm here for you too. Say word.
Which one?
I do.
Okay, you guys, I am showing you guys what we picked up. I got frustrated because they didn't have the striped top with this, but Joshua had the bright idea to just go ahead and do elf shirts. So there's elf shirts, there's these striped pants, and really, really cute, plus are these elf hats. So hopefully everything comes out looking cute enough, in my opinion. So yeah. Here I grabbed my two giant bears to represent me and Joshua, just to see how we would look on set and how we would look on the camera.
If you made it this far, thanks for watching. You're a real one.
You are a real one.
Since we made the five and below, each one of these pieces of the outfit are about $5.
$5?
Mm-hmm.
Telling me this.
Yep. Not me.
No, not you. Yeah. I'm talking about the outfit, of course. The outfit.
Priceless.
Yeah, you are first. But this outfit is $5?
Yeah.
Tell me. You gotta be lying to them. You lying to us. Mm-mm. You telling me for that elf hat, mm-hmm. $5.
Yeah.
That shirt, $5.
Yes. Why are you those making pants, your eyebrows?
$5.
Yes.
That's about $15, ain't it?
No, that's about $3 that you have here.
Oh, you trying to call me bro.
Okay. Anywho, let's get on to this set. So, we used our dining room at my house that we don't necessarily dine in. So, I just got a Christmas tree for the living room.
Christmas tree.
A rug that I don't really use.
A rug.
And two stockings. And boom.
Bing, it was boom.
Christmas magic.
Magical.
Yeah, I did that.
You did that.
I know.
Good job. Talking about magical. Is there something magical about today?
What's today?
Today is December the 14th.
Really?
It has to be something magical. What is it?
I don't know. You tell me.
Something magical.
I'm lost.
Oh, of course, that's what it is. Happy birthday, bro. It's your birthday.
Yes, happy birthday. It's Brianna.
Oh, my bad. Brianna is Courtney's little sister. I've been knowing her since she was like yay tall. Now
really?
She's like 18 and like yay tall. She grew a whole inch, you know what I'm saying?
She's turning
19. 19. Ooh, whew, where does the time go? But we want to say happy birthday to you and everything, because today is so about you. Psych! Today is not about you, Brianna. Today is about you, but today is also about us. We did not plan for it to happen this way, but it just happened this way.
Joshua did it.
I kind of did. Today is December the 14th, also known as Brianna's birthday, a.k.a. our anniversary. We've been together for 6 years now.
What? Shut your mouth.
Been together for 6 years now. Long 6 years.
Don't do that.
I'm just saying. Right, been a minute.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing, man. You know, I love you. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So we want to thank everybody for watching this video and making this moment more special for us.
I know, right?
We want you to like and comment, subscribe, of course. Go to our Instagram page,
he's
like
so
and comment about that.
Winded.
So yeah, we thank you. And
okay, but what does this mean?
This means viewer discretion is advised. If you are under the age of 65, you might want to close your eyes because it's going to get a little sweet in here, if you know what I mean. Come here, girl.
Hey, you there.